was on quiet.
And we're glad to have here tonight. Everybody give it up for Richard Boals and Soals.
Thank you.
you very much. We're number 48. Wake up, number 48. If you don't call your number out for him real soon and show him where you're at, the bass player wants the sandwich, so. He's also thirsty, so. Speaking of the bass player, he asked me to do this song. We don't do a whole lot of covers, but this is one I think you'll recognize.
One,
Thank you.
to come on home with you. You tell me all the things that you're gonna do. I got a girl at home that treats her real good. I'll be going home and doing what I should. I said, hey, hey, hey. Some slide right now. Thank you. through your anguish, and you will until the end. And you make the most of emptiness, with the blues your only friend.
Ha ha!
track off our album, a thing called Mystic Cities, and this is called Cat in the Street. R.B. Salyer. Give it up for him. Go on. Yeah. The man back on the drums, I would not have been able to do the albums without his support. We've been doing gigs together for a little over 5 years now, maybe 6 years now. I don't know. I can't keep track of time. But Mr. Chris White on the drums. Chris has the uncanny ability of when we're in the middle of a recording session say, I can get a gong. I can get bongos, you know, anything we need. He's got it somewhere. The other gentleman standing up here with me, he got a fan. Okay? Get their name on your mailing list. Don't give him your phone numbers, ladies. He's a problem. The reason I can keep track of how many years that we've been doing things together is because when he came to me, he was 9 years old, and he wanted to get up at a jam session with me. That's been 9 years ago. Mr. Patrick McLaughlin, 18 years old. The reason I make a deal out of that is because this next song is about a gentleman that I played with when I was 18 years old. They kind of took me under their wing. They taught me about the music business. He lived until I was 21. And at 21, and he was 31 at that time, and he died. His name was Joe Wright, and this song's called Joe.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.